Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm JP.
And we are Pommijätket from Finland, Henkka and Antti.
Hello.
And today we have really good and stupid video. We are going to explode huge tree as high as we can.
Yeah, that sounds good. But actually that's not even so stupid.
Yeah, I think that's like interesting. So we are going to use huge amount of dynamite under the tree. And then we will see how it flies.
Mm.
And before everybody gets mad, this is like, what was JP the fancy word?
It's utility forest.
Yeah, so it's going to be cut down soon anyways. So it doesn't matter if we throw one tree there like a couple of weeks advanced. It's going to be just exactly the same as the next slot there. So all down anyways. So it's going to not ruin any nature or anything like that.
Yeah, that's true. So again, we are going to save the planet.
Yeah, yeah.
So welcome to Finnish first space program.
Yeah, so it's the same thing with the swamp. And if you haven't seen that video, there's a link in description. Yeah, but I think we are ready to go to place the dynamite under the tree, and there we go. I think this is going to be our tree. So it's like pretty good. Is it going to fly?
I don't think so. I sure hope so, but I don't see it. I don't see it going up. I see it exploding.
Yeah.
We are planning to use about 10 kilos, so something is going to happen. The tree is not going to be here when it's done. Yes, so now we are ready to dig the hole under the tree. And it's going to be challenging. There is a lot of roots on the tree, of course. But I think we can manage. We have to also be quite careful that we don't cut down the tree and then cut under the tree when it's going down. That would be bad.
Very, very careful.
Yeah, and don't try anything like this at home. This is like really stupid. And we already had discussion about suitable amount of dynamite on for Henry's Finnish channel. And with the car we use it 6 kilos.
Yeah, and that rise like 12 meters.
Yeah, and the dynamite was about as deep under the car as we are now, under the tree. So I would say that the 10 is pretty good amount.
Yeah, I guess same. 10 kilo is pretty good. Because we have like 1.5 meter ground between the dynamite and the tree roots. So that might be enough to save the tree for 10 kilos plus.
Yeah, but still enough dynamite to throw the tree.
Yeah, 10 kilo is a huge amount of dynamite.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We actually, people maybe can today imagine how much it is, but it's huge.
Yeah, so we are going to now charge these up and place them under the tree.
Yeah, but Lauri, I forget last your birthday present. This is your new birthday present, so let's add 1 kilo more. Now we have 11 kilo.
Yeah, yeah,
dynamite.
That's better, that's better. Yeah, so these are just like your sausages and it's 2 kilo each.
Yes.
Okay, so it's like small baby. 11 kilos, and it's pretty healthy boy. Now we are going to put it there, and then we are going to cover the hole with the mud, so this doesn't escape from that hole. And all the energy is going to go into the tree. Yeah, who is going to go there? Antti, I think this is yours again.
Antti
has yeah, 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 Antti is the lucky guy.
Boom! Hope so, it doesn't say boom yet.
So you decide to add one more.
Yeah, and now when we add 2 kilos more, we have 13 kilo dynamite.
Yeah.
And that's our lucky number.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sounds really good. Okay, so now the hole is almost full. And after that we can go far away from here. Yes, now we are ready. We have high-speed cameras, 3 drones, I don't know how many GoPros, but if the 3 flies, we are going to film it. But don't try this at home.
Nyt lähtee! 3, 2, 1!
Mikä kaiku!
I can go watch with the drone.
Millä järjellä? 13 kiloa dynamiittia ja 6 on pystyssä.
Hey, I'm going to have a look now.
Mä oikein himata.
Hey, I think the 3 is gone.
Sehän nousu 3 metriä.
Joo. Hard to say, it's so dark in the forest and a lot of plants. I think we have to go there and have a look as ourselves.
And for some reason, Henry thought that the tree was still standing. It was hard to see from so far away. But as you already saw, it isn't standing anymore. And here is the slow motion from the Chronos camera. It was pretty hard to aim the camera because it was so dark the forest. But as you can see, the tree seems to be lifted about, I would say, 5 meters. And some other stuff is flying pretty much higher than 5 meters, but the tree is about 5 meters higher now than it was. And we were about maybe, it's hard to say, like 300 or 400 meters away, which is a good thing because it seems that the danger zone was at least 100 meters on all directions. And yeah, don't try anything like this at home. It's dangerous to put explosive underground, but this is really remote place, so there isn't anything that we could hit with the falling stuff from.
Hey, yes, on the high speed and the main camera, you can see that it actually jumped. I think my 5 meters wasn't far off from the reality, but I can't even talk, I'm so excited. But JP can be also right, because there was some food chips flying. So it's really interesting to see what the hell is here. And where is the tree?
And you can see the mayhem already here.
Okay. Uh-oh. It's landed on top of one of my GoPros. It's straight top on of my GoPro. Oh no, it's going to be so hard to find the GoPro. It's under the tree.
Look at the amount of dirt.
What the hell is that? JP!
What?
I think you were right.
Yeah, it's all gone.
Yeah. Yeah, the tree, my GoPro is there. And that tree with the tapes is the one. It's good to have the tapes there, so now we can know what is the, what was there. And JP, don't go near that, that can go down. So we have to come on. Actually, let's see from here. We made fountain.
Oh, wow.
Check that. Forest fountain. All the animals can now drink from here. This is even better than the swimming pool on the swamp.
It is, yes.
Holy shit, it's going to be so hard to find the GoPro. It's somewhere here. Oh, Anni's going to get so mad. Hey, it's here, it's here, it's here.
Oh, it's going to be a perfect shot.
Yeah, hold this. It's completely fine. I was really worried that it's like under there with the dirt and tree and we are not going to ever see that. Yeah, I think we are going to, I have my high speed camera there and it's starting to rain. We are going to have short break and then we are going to do like final analysis. How you say that?
Analysis.
Analysis how things went down here. But I have to say that, and check, it's in two pieces there.
Yeah, what is that piece?
This does keep giving. But how is that?
This is from this next tree.
Huh? Check. It's dark. I think it was somehow. Is there like two?
Yeah.
Check. It's missing from. It's missing. How it got that so high?
Wow. It's missing the top.
Yeah.
That tree is missing the top completely.
But that's really dangerous. It's like about to fall. But rest of the trees look pretty safe. The small one there is also a bit bad. But it's on that direction, so it's not super dangerous. So as long as we don't go there, I think we can like check the places pretty well. But let's have a short break. We were walking away and I found this. Like 40 meters. And check how heavy this is. I can throw it like that. So it has to be traveling quite fast. Yeah, I think you saw better on the camera the amount of the mayhem. There is so many details here, but the most interesting part is the top missing from there. That's like crazy. And JP, I think we were both right.
Yeah, I think it came up, but it completely destroyed the bottom part of
it. Yeah, so. And also the other parts.
Yeah.
And the mud pit behind us, that's dangerous. It's full of really muddy water and mud. So I think if you walk there, you are not going to get up without help. Yeah, and Henkka said that he is going to retry this somehow to get the tree even higher. So go check Henkka's channel, Pommijätkät, link is in description and end screen. And we also made Twitch stream from this, so go follow us on the Twitch. It's, what is the address?
twitch.tv/hydraulicpress channel.
Yeah, but I think this is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.